Amazing ride, coaching together, and obviously, I know for me, getting a chance to work with him side by side is such a privilege and honor, and one that I don't take for granted. Yeah, I mean, it's such a great league. Obviously, the coaching in this league is second to none, and for us to come out with this every year is special, because there are some great coaches, obviously some great athletes. It doesn't. Just for the fact that it's a completely different year, it's a completely different team. There's some guys that haven't been there before, and every year's different, and we're going to have to do everything we can, get every point we can to do it. It's going to be the hardest thing we've done all year.
You know what? It was, I didn't expect any of this, but it just kind of worked in my favor, and I was able to just wrestle my match every time, and just thankful for everyone for the support. I couldn't have done with everyone else. So, I mean, I got a couple takedowns in, and I gave up a couple takedowns late periods. I think in the semis, I gave one up, 1 second left in regulation to go in overtime. And then in the finals, I gave one up, 5 seconds left, shooting myself in the foot, but it worked out. So, I couldn't be any happier. I didn't really have that great of the year until this last part of it, and peak, I don't know, I just am able to wrestle my match every time, and if I keep wrestling my match, who knows, I'll just sit back and watch that. Yep, it's a great honor, that's what I just heard, and hopefully keep growing and keep going better and get some All-American or something, I don't know.